Welcome back. This is the final result. I put the link in the description. For a better result, I recommend to follow this tutorial. But if you have any issue with plugins, then you are in the right place. Now export your character. If you have Unreal Bridge plugins, you can export with the Unreal Bridge as well. You can copy my settings. Now open the Rig IK and preview your Genesis model. As I already mentioned in the last tutorial, that this tutorial will be updated for a stable result. Now let's retarget the animation blueprint. Now find your character blueprint, then replace the mesh and animation. We can disable the control rig, because we export the Genesis model with the default bones, and the foot IK system will not work properly with this method as well. There is also an issue with the landing animation, so we can disable it for now.